I'm a quick learner. Love to learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
The Earthbombers, yes? This one must learn more of your diplomatic techniques.
We're here to see Kotal Kahn. General Blaze.
You interfere with Outworld matters. The penalty is death.
I'm sensing a theme.
But, as we honor the Reiko Accords, we will consult the Emperor.
No. Not far enough. Let me go.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, a common thief. Did you think you could walk on? A
few more seconds of breath.
Now, Emperor?
The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earthrealm means Outworld no harm. Now,
don't know when to quit, do you? Not as tough as you look. This will not happen.
Gotcha!
This will not happen. This will not happen.
Gotcha!
I still got it.
Sorry, Jax. I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know. Blood's supposed to...
I've got this son of a bitch.
Obey.
That wasn't even close to what you deserve.
Sonya Blade, the link with Quan Chi is not completely severed.
Not a problem.
The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
I swear to God, I'll kill you. I swear to God, I'll kill you. No pain, no gain.
Oh!
No. I'm not done with you.
All right. Get off me.
Sonya, ease up.
You kill me. Never.
I honor his will.
Your last ally has left you.
A shame you will not see its fruition.
Pleased to end you.
Leaving without your friend, Devora?
Which I will achieve momentarily. Now two Edenians will die.
I know you said you weren't friends.
Your life!
And will enjoy your death.
Enough of your prattle. Finish me, that I may join my father.
You do not.
I am not your son.
You
Show little promise. Get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease! Kenshi did not abandon you. He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what?
From those who murdered your mother.
She died in an accident.
That is the story I asked Master Hisashi to tell.
Anatagasu!